Hello, welcome to part 39 of my playthrough of Bioshock 2. And I'm just going to zoom out a tiny bit. Ah, screw that loop. Eleanor, sick 'em. The problem is Eleanor does kill everybody, but she does waste all of your Adam, because she's immortal. My daughter, fuck off.
Is the house of monsters. The service will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family. Side by side.
Badass daughter. Is there anything around here? Sweet. Do a baby now.
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Come to the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Facility hangs over an ocean trench down. have a look around?
If I can't use this, nobody can. You are not mine. I always summon it at this point because it's fucking off, throwing fucking rubble at me. Might as well buy all the things I should have bought beforehand. You bitch. Oh, for fuck. Leave Eleanor to kill them. And last minute of the video, so I'm just going to let the video run out and then I'll start part 40. So, yeah. Thank you for watching and I will see you then. Where did that other corpse go? I don't know.